Well, come across this filter on the internet, so I thought I'd build it. See how it works, or if it works. I suppose I've got that the wrong way around, haven't I? Here we go. And as you can see, I've built a lid for it as well. Oops, sorry about that. This has to be soldered on. This box should be made out of copper plate, but I weren't wasting copper plate at the price of it if it doesn't work. If it shows me any signs of performance at all, then I'll build a copper one.